PMS, PMS, PMS. आखिर ये PMS होता क्या है? Hi folks, welcome back to Lemme Be's channel. So today we'll be talking about PMS or Pre-Menstrual Syndrome. PMS is a combination of symptoms that many women get about a week or two before their period. Most women, over 90%, say they get some premenstrual symptoms such as bloating, headache and moodiness. And these symptoms can get even worse as you reach your late 30s or 40s and approach menopause. Now talking about symptoms for PMS, swollen or tender breasts, constipation or diarrhea, bloating or a gassy feeling, headache, clumsiness, lower tolerance for noise or light, and even cramping. Emotional symptoms include irritability, feeling tired, sleep problems, tension or anxiety. 5 more tips will help you out with your PMS. Get regular physical exercise, choose healthy foods, get enough sleep, find healthy ways to cope up with stress such as yoga, massage, and don't smoke. And check out Lemme Be's Pain or Pause. These will surely help you up in your cramps.